Rachel, what is a LAN?
A local area network, commonly referred to as a LAN, is a bandwidth network between the computers of an organization. LANs facilitate communication between people and the equipment on the network, as well as access to common databases, like a central database server or equipment like IP phones, word processors, printers, and/or faxes. LANs often network computers that are within close proximity. For example, the computers within a building or on one floor of a building or buildings within range of the source of bandwidth.
If you would like to watch other videos which address related topics, please click on one of these green links. Or click the link directly beneath this video to use our patented real-time pricing tool. This pricing tool is easy to use and there is no obligation. Our pricing tool will assist you in checking prices and availability for any business telecom service for your business location, including T1, Ethernet, fiber, voice, VoIP, larger circuits like DS3, FastE, or GigE, or networking between business locations for any location in the United States or international networks. Please visit our website at www.fiberlinecommunications.com. I'm Jody Ellen, the Director of Training here at Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us today for this training session.